I am Dr. Amit Shah. I am a consultant neurologist practicing in suburbs of Mumbai, Borivali and Goregaon mainly. Today I am going to tell you about exercise for essential tremor. You should take a paper, sit on a table and then take the pen in your hand. See to it that your finger and the elbow should not touch the table or the paper. Okay? You make a dot on the paper. First, see to it that this finger should not touch the paper. There is a gap here like that, and the elbow should not touch the table. And then you start making a whirl like this. Hold the pen properly with the proper grip and see to it that one line should not touch the other line. Here there should be a gap. Okay, try to do it as much as you can throughout the day like this. First make a dot and then make a whirl. One line should not touch the other line. Now after that you take the second, that is left hand, and similarly here also you should not, finger should not touch the paper, elbow should not touch the table. Make a dot and make a whirl. One line should not touch the other line. The more you do this, the more steady the hand will become, the tremors will become lesser and lesser. Okay, this is how you must do daily. The more you do, the better control over the grip will come. Thank you very much.